Hey guys, I have the hover kicks that I just ordered offline. I know I haven't done a video in a while, but yeah, sorry about that. But I just got the hover kicks, so now I'm about to do an unboxing and an initial review of it. So, I'm just gonna open the box. I kind of ripped the paper with my pen, but this is the paper you get when you first open a box. I wouldn't mind it black. Here's the charger that you charge the shoes with right here. The shoes are right here.
Oh, wow.
They smell pretty good. Feels nice. It feels like a rubber sole right here. I did read some, it feels kind of cheap almost. But I hope this sole doesn't wear out, but yeah, that's the first shoe. Here's the second shoe right here. There's a button on the inside where you can like turn it on.
Oh, wow.
That's red, green, blue, light green, turquoise, purple. I don't know what that is. It's like flash. Then we got like the strobe effect. Not strobe effect, but like, it's like a fade, I would say. And this is going a little bit faster. And that's off. So now I'm going to try these on. My feet. Hopefully they fit. I ordered the size 12. They fit, but my, I would say they just fit. My toe feels like it's all the way at the top. I don't know how comfortable these are going to be, because my toe feels like it's all the way at the top. Unless there's like some paper or something in there. No, there isn't. My toe is all the way at the top. But, hold on, let me find the button. So I knew it's on red. Find the button. Let me turn the light off. As you can see, it feel okay.
Is there a button inside?
Yeah. Now it's green, blue, like a light green, turquoise, purple, and it's flashing. And it's changing color. They feel okay, it's just they feel a little tight. Oh, I gotta find a button for this one. Here we go. There you go. That's the video. Make sure you subscribe and like. You can stop it.